left or right, use the right stick to quickly center the camera.
In charge of rescuing the eggs, huh? How sad. Look here, dragon. If you know what's good for you, you'll turn around and crawl back into that hole you came through. Those eggs belong to us now, and I've hidden them in...
My, how funny to see you here. Why, I haven't seen you since we defeated Ripto in Avalar. Well, the sorceress has asked me to guard Sheila the kangaroo. I suppose if you had a bit more money...
Yo, Spyro! I just found one of those portal thing in the jigs that leads to a different world, but you'll have to glide. I saw something shiny in that cave over there. Let's go check it out. You can get there by hop. Oh, I almost forgot.
Superfly power-up, Spyro. Whenever you walk...
Okay, I won't change it.
I see an egg at the bottom of this lake. I would go get it, but I don't want to get my fur all wet. Maybe you could...
I'm late for a dinner party at the Tiki Lodge, and the portal to my home just stopped working. Maybe the portal will reactivate.
Yeah.
at Shell Beach when my portal just up and disappears right in front of me. If you go find some more of those dragon eggs,
hordes of ferocious Rhinox. Those two bullies. If they hadn't outnumbered me 2-1.
This Rhinox is too big to charge. You'll have to flame him using. If you get...
Thanks for the help, but I think I could have worn. Mayor, I awarded you with one of our famous giant chicken. I'm sorry. That was the ugliest chicken I've ever seen.
Spyro, I found this gladiator training arena that also makes... I bet you can't catch up. That was great! And while you were boarding...
I'm getting paid a fortune to keep Sheila the kangaroo locked up. This pesky animal must have been causing... Spyro, I hope you appreciate this favor I'm doing in letting you out.
That's good of you, mate. No hard feelings, eh?
Right. After all, I'm just doing my job.
Yeah! Again, Spyro. Now I have to find out what that nasty sorceress has done to my home while I was locked up.
Hiya, Sheila. While you were gone, a bunch of Rhinox kicked us out of our houses. It's okay, though. Bobby, Pete, and I are with...
Cliffs like this one with your double jump. Press the jump button, then...
Ah, home at last. Here, I will save...
Play a joke. Take this egg and smash it on me.
Those Rhinox have taken over. There'll be no stopping them unless we can smash their huts. They're too big to smash with your kick attack, though. You remember how to stomp, don't you? Just...
Forget how to control a character or vehicle?
Sheila? Ooh! Thank you.
Look out, Hunter. It's the scary sorceress.
I've warned you already. This place isn't safe for small dragons and pussycats.
Oh, thanks. But I think we can look after ourselves.
Try looking after this.
Come back when you finish witch school, okay?
Say, is it just me, or is she kind of cute when she's angry?
Shut down our cloud generator, and I may never see a rainbow again. If my wings were big and strong like yours, I could easily glide across you.
Those enemies are wearing protects them from your dragon flame. If you hold
dragon. The sorceress has put me in charge of... Oh, yes!
Remember, to get your longest glide, press the jump button...
Thank you.
activated the bellows. The Rhinox must have been using this thing to clog up the cloud generator. Usually wake up our rain cloud at the crack of dawn, but these mischievous spirits are...
Make a new one with our lava fusion cauldron and 3 sun seeds, but they keep step on the switch to get a fresh sun seed and keep flaming it until you get it into the pot.
That's what I call a sun. Here, you can have this last sun seed as a souvenir.
At last, my portal is working again.
Do you like the active camera mode? Okay.
I see an egg at the bottom.
Yay! My portal is working!
This is a balloon that will take you to a new land, but we can't use it until you bring back one.